16, bei dir empfangen St. John. Ihr Kufen Schoolmaster Pat McNamara, so good as to write these words down. Your brothers have all got a fine work in England, the house is so empty and sad. The club of potatoes is sorely infected, a third to a half of them bad. And yours is the wicked Patrick O'Donnell, are going to be married in June. Mother says not to work on the railroad, be sure to come on home soon. Kilkilly, Ireland, 1970, my dear and loving son John. Hello to your missus and to your four children, may they grow healthy and strong. Michael has got in a wee bit of trouble, I suppose that he'll never will learn. Because of the dampness, there's no turf to speak of, and now we have got nothing to burn. And Bridget is happy, we named the child for her, although she's got six of her own. Say that you found work, but you don't say what kind or when you will be coming home. Sorry to give you the very sad news that your dear old mother has gone. We buried her down at the church in Kilkelly. Your brothers and Bridget were there. Don't have to worry, she died very quickly. Remember her in your prayers. And it's so good to hear that Michael's returning. With money, he's sure to buy land. But the crop has been poor and the people are selling at any price that they can. Kilkilly, Ireland, 1890, dear Mike and loving son John. I suppose that I must be 1080, it's 30 years since you're gone. Because of all of the money you'll send me, I'm still living out on my own. Michael has built himself a fine house, and Bridget's daughter's a throne. Thank you for sending my family picture, they're lovely young women and men. Might even come for a visit. What joy to see you again. Ireland, 1892, my dear brother John. I'm sorry I didn't write sooner to tell you, but father passed on. He was living with Bridget, he says he was cheerful whole and healthy right down to the end. You should have seen him playing with the grandchildren of Pat McNamara, your friend. And we buried him alongside of mother down at the Kilcally churchyard. He was a strong, feisty old man, considering his life was so hard. And it's funny the way he kept talking about you, and he called for you at the end. Why don't you think about coming to visit? We'd all love to see you again. Why don't you think about coming to visit? What joy to see you.